Dun, dun, dun. Shiny, shiny. Put an end to Sabatun's reign by disrupting power. How come I have issues with this game's server? And not with any other games? That's not nice. Okay, we got two of them. We gotta do chapter 3. Oh, is Sabatun alive? Boom, boom, boom. Dude, I'm almost 7, man. I'm almost 7. How did I get to 6 anyways? Like, how? So I still got some things I gotta do here. Let's just go to the tower. Let's go to the tower, see what's going on. Say hello to all the other wonderful people that are there.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Actually, this is the wrong place. Sorry. That's the weapon guy. Where do I go for engrams? Dang, I already forgot. It's the vault terminal. What's the difference again? Oh, they're the same thing. Targets rapidly defeated. Targets rapidly defeated. Slices for final blows. Spaces. Banshee 44. You get a curb catalyst. Beyond light. Can't double jump here? I forgot. I'm gonna see what that person wants.
Cade may be gone, but he will not be forgotten. Just ask anyone on the farm.
Cade Six. Wish I could have met him. Some of the stories I've heard.
Crucible.
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
I don't play Crucible though. Hey. Oh, what's up, Boomin? Hello, hello. You're helping your other buddy right now. Oh, for sure, Boomin. It's all good. It's all good. Right, sleep. I should be asleep. Lurky lurky, alright. You're lurking and twerking. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm not doing any of that right now.
There's no data like encrypted data.
I should actually look at my quests. That's what I should be doing. Okay, speak with Ikora on Mars. Okay, I'll try to do that.
Oh no!
Cosmodrome. It's the Lightfall place, I think. Oh no, that's Neomuna. We'll go to the Cosmodrome. Interesting OST. Yeah. Oh, this guy has anything new for me. More damage the longer it remains on a target. Oh, crazy. Magazine is 100. Aim assistance. I don't know how I feel about that. Strong battery. I already have one of these. 58 enemies defeated. Unless I'm buying used. Requires hunter class. Let's see, have you ever started staring to? Melee kills increase melee damage for a period of time. Additional kills extend duration and increase effects. Resilience and discipline. I like it. One energy. I like the sound of it, but what do I have? Apparently, I already have a cold heart.
I hope to be here again.
Where?
I do mean to explain, but every time I try, I lose the thread.
Maybe it wasn't legendary.
Here, it means the Nine are not done with you yet.
I think I'll upgrade again when it's 1700. Actually. This one's almost there. David Zenny 14. Hello, hello, how are you? Does it have underdog disruption break? What does that mean? Picking an enemy shield with this weapon makes them more vulnerable to kinetic damage for a brief period. Cool. I feel like this gun would go pew, 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 pew.
I have explained it the best that I can.
The new fusion rifle. IPAM 4F4. Okay, we already have this one. Box placed, compulsive. Also reloaded.
I think you have terrible need close to four magazines. Gifts. You will not find the nine that way.
Oh, okay, I see. You. I don't think I really care about that. Ensemble? Allies are nearby. Okay, that is friendly, dependable. Teammates dependent. Do you want to make logos for your channel? I can make it for you in discount prices. I'm okay, David. I'm fine. I'm not really looking for any art right now.
I return to the tower to find it empty.
Just keeping it simple for the time being. Appreciate the thought, though. 1693. They look so similar. Just because of the color, I guess. Okay, well, let me get rid of this one. Grenade launcher, rocket launcher, 1682.
Sword. I have explained it the best that I can.
Honestly, I think I like ensemble better. But that's fine. Bye bye. Rocket launcher.
Yours is a lonely existence. You will not find the nine that way, but they will find you.
1668. I'm really liking the Risk Runner. So I should have a legendary weapon. Be stronger. Rifle. High impact frame. Which one was it?
You have fought everything else that entered this realm. Will you fight a planet?
Am I tripping? Oh, it's right here. Slow firing and high damage. This weapon is more accurate when stationary, moving slowly, and aiming down. Gotcha. Okay.
I think you have terrible need of my gifts.
So that's the difference between legendary and rare. Rare only has two perks. Legendary has four. And then Exotic has even more wild stuff.
What happens when every cell is dead? It is my fate to help you. This I know.
I'll just keep the pulse rifle since our secondary is already kind of like close range, medium range. What we'll do. Boy, bye. Okay. Dude, that music was pretty dramatic for the place that we were at. Bungie.net. In need of a fire team, but none of your friends are on. You can locate other players and find a fire team available on Bungie.net. Almost. Bounty's precision.
Interesting.
Flinch. Oh, these are... You can get as many as you can, huh? Okay. Let's not get crazy. Can only have five. feet powerful scorn. Lost sectors? I should be using this. I'm closer. I'm just looking for another quick time event. And precision rifle. Other stuff. There's people over here, so there's bound to be something going on. That was weird. Maybe I can do that and then it'll count. I'm not sure. What? That was another homie. Let me try this again. Was that this? Cool. what did I get myself into? Nope. And that guy has a lot of damage. I mean, help. Alright, you know what? Come here. I got something for you. Chill out, bro. Oh, you can't kill them. I mean, shoot them. Alright. I don't know why, but I thought his like ammo or whatever was a crystallized butterfly. Oh, jeez. Okay. been settled. Everything's cool now. Interesting. Usually there's like a quick time event over there, but it's not happening right now. Here we go. Something going on over here. Manny the potato. What is that? What do I do with this? Really? Ew. I just saw some butt crack.
Another pyramid superweapon down for the count. And another day protecting the throne world from destruction. Good work, Guardian.
Good work, Guardians. I think that was it for the quest thing. completed almost everything except for one. Lost sectors. Not sure what that means. Cool. Maybe I should go to Neomuna. Or whatever it's called, so I can do these ones. Wait, this is Cosmodrome. I think this is Earth. Okay, let's go to the Cosmodrome. Wherever that is. Old Russia. Okay. What happened to the other place on Earth? It was like a town. And then when you go to the outskirts, it turns into like a village. Fuck. No, it turns into a forest. So it was more like a village. I remember in like in the center of the town or the village or whatever you want to call it, there was like a church.
Need something?
Shahan. Honestly, this guy does not seem familiar to me either.
Sounds good.
Additional bounties. Random objective.
Affirmative.
Okay. These guys are cooking. What's up, Danny? Mr. DJ Watson. Mr. DJ. I know those are your initials, but I still believe you're truly a DJ. Man, that guy's fast. My way, buddy. You're my way, buddy. I was very disrespectful. Not much. Just chilling, killing, enjoying the old D2. Is that really the only way they're gonna spawn in? Oh yeah, Danny, there should be like little side quests that you can grab from that dude. That's what I'm doing right now. It's pretty much all this stuff right here. These are from him. Oh, they're called bounties. So I got two of them done already. Gotta do a patrol. Okay, I gotta do three patrols. And I just saw one right here. Vanguard scouts. I'm gonna start a paw patrol.
Threatens to destabilize the region. We need that area clear. Locate and neutralize them.
Locate and neuter them. Got it. Oh, we were doing this one yesterday. Raiding the raiders. What is my aim? Where's the thing? What? Okay. I was going towards a plant and it disappeared when I turned. Oh, hold on. Alright, I came from this direction. I went this way. And I thought it was like in this area. Whatever. Yeah, what up? Okay. Let's see if I can do this down here, if it works. What's up, buddy? It's still at 28. Dude, that was loot. That did not look like loot. Okay. Lamborghini Mercy. It has to be those kinds of enemies. Okay, I get it. That dude spooked me. Where's my flashlight? Whatever. Get out of here. This is what I was talking about. But I know damn well it wasn't right here. It was like over there or something. Guess they just despawned. Oh. It was someone's vehicle. Whoops. They're gone. Focus on you, bro. Nobody. A Bowman is here, but he's helping someone right now. So I'm just doing my bounties, and then I'm gonna continue the quests. We're already over here. right here. Yeah, we already did all this stuff here. Let's go back up. There's a patrol right here. I finished my other one.
Vanguard needs an operative at these marked coordinates. Be ready for a firefight.
I'm waiting for the firefight. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna grab that. I wanna join you? Join you with what? What are you doing? I already grabbed that. Okay. Well, this area is pretty dead. Stuff going on over there after I left. A mission? Yeah, I could join you right now actually. Just go ahead and send me an invite and we'll get started. I'd rather do like missions or quests over priority of bounties. Sorry, but you guys have to die. Spin metal leaves. I don't recognize these, so this must be new. Bread and butter completed. I think that was the headshot skills. What is this? What's this? What's this? I haven't got a clue. Looks like one of those Call of Duty missions. It's Modern Warfare 2. I didn't play the new one though. But it's up until the point where Shepard betrays you. Shit going over there. Shit going over here too. A bad grenade. Where'd this guy go? Oh, somebody else already got him. Scared of me, bro. Okay, we finished another one. What is this? They don't want to do it. Another patrol. Let's see if they want to do that though.
I just barely realized that my middle ability is the shield throw.
Nothing in it. I don't know. I just like a troll because I don't think he
it's
wants to do it.
It's the duty of every guardian to keep the frontier clear of threats to the city. Give them hell.
Hello. Don't mind if I do. It's the one I grabbed, right? Here you guys are. Interesting, interesting. Okay.
Come here.
Well, get over here.
I wish there was like some ambience playing. Cause this place is a wasteland. And it's kinda depressing.
This is Shaw.
Oh.
I got a low altitude warsat on radar. Drop it fast. Anyone got eyes?
Got eyes. I have two of them. Chance. Alright, let's go. I have to stay in the circle, I forgot. Whoops. Our team invite. Oh, well, just a second. Fine. I mean, DJ. Just gonna finish this up. Yo. Yeah, I'll join it right now. Sorry, my PC has been annoying and I didn't like it. Alright, for sure. Let me just go ahead and finish this one. Just need another 28%. I'll join you. There's a treasure chest. Yes.
Honestly, I'll try to be quick about this. I only need 20% for the raiders too. Maybe 2, 96, 100%. All right. Connected. Steeps. I'm not sure. I don't think I did everything in the base game. I didn't even do everything in the Lich. I may or may not be familiar with what we do right now. It's a good thing I had Boomin tell me what resilience was, because if not, I would have just found out right now. Okay.
Need something?
Nope. I'm pretty good with the balance. Generated an orb? How? Oh well. That's funny. Who did that? Pulse rifle aptitude.
I remember this place. Uh-oh. I think something happened. I was gonna say, I actually like that. That building. You go down that building and then there's big scary monsters in the darkness trying to kill you. And they consist of evil witches, brave knights, and ghouls that explode. Oh, I apologize. A little tired, stayed up.
We need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading.
Yeah.
Down.
Sticks were made. How'd that even happen?
The hive
hello,
nest
darkness,
in the shadows.
My old friend.
They'll be on the move soon enough. The fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. The hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat.
Oh yeah? That's cool. Use G to finish it this time as a thing. Oh, okay. Jay, you be careful now.
We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hi, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
I should probably... keybind that to something else.
Got it. Door's been power cycled. Getting a little spicy on my end.
Do you need backup?
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down.
Got a little spicy? Sounds
make
good.
A splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The hive are drawing power from that ritual.
There's a chest behind us. Wow.
right now. Whatever you're doing is turning heads. Keep it up.
Hive contacts increasing. That got a response.
Chest right here. And a plant.
I'm clear. Get out of there before you're overrun.
Now, which way do we go, though?
Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
Yeah. I need more juice. That's strange. Usually we come from the other way and go this way. Okay.
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
It's operational.
Operational indeed.
Shaw? What? Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. The array's signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own. Hive tomb ships.
All right, now they're coming.
with me?
We're alive.
I shouldn't have put you in that position. When you dropped off comms, I thought...
We're all right, Shaw. The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Nivota makes another appearance.
Oh, and that was the end. Ooh. Yeah, there's other missions where we start from the other entrance and then we go that way. That was interesting. Now, which way are we going? Forward or back? Can't see anything.
Please respond.
Hey. Switch over to the shotgun. Oh, I forgot. I dismantled it. I'm gonna try to look for you. Heard that? That's when you forget to push the clutch in. door. An object. Vendetta.
I can't reach Shaw and comms. If Nevotek gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber. Fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker.
It's fun that you don't have to kill anyone. Am I taking everything? Is that what you're saying?
Careful. I'm detecting a high density of fallen weapon signatures nearby.
Yoink.
Ah, there's some encryption code on this data pad.
I don't even know where you went.
It's incomplete. If we find more, I can fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the site. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register me. I'm reading the concentration of energy in the moth units. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker.
DJ, I don't even know what you want. What if I push M? Yeah, nope. I don't know what you want. Cannot see X. Cannot access other things. There's something over there. I'll go over there. And it disappeared. Disappeared. Jesus. Can't see anything. Okay, I see you now.
This area is full of ionized superconductor energy.
Oh, okay.
It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry.
Just one up there. Oh, wow. They always run away.
Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry.
Go this way instead of that one, I think.
This place is brimming with hive magic. That explains why transmats were blocked.
Interesting. Those traps are new. At least I don't remember them.
Nepotis! Eyes up, Guardian!
Okay. How dare you be immune to my attacks?
Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. But I've got a lock on Shaw's ghost. Let me help him. Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Nevota?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You fought her off? All right, then. I'm sorry I left you behind. After Cass and Maeve, I was just afraid to lose anyone else.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
Nobody likes to be sidelined. I'm glad you were here.
What the?
I owe you. The prize is yours. The superconductor is over there.
I didn't know that would happen.
To meet back at camp. For real this time.
I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.
Are these traps come back? That's a thing. Interesting, okay. So when you're in it, you can't move. Hence the name, Trap.
Status.
The heck is this? A force that could move the earth. Cool. Looks pretty good in green.
Sounds good.
Sounds good. Turn into orbit, let's go. OP. Oh, you got scared. Don't get scared. Go back to the hub. Actually, it's called Tower. I need to leave the team to do this next bit. Okay, yeah, for sure, for sure. I'll go back to the tower then. Sunday, man.
Checking. Transferred.
Not enough space.
All done, all done.
What do we got?
Let me check right away.
Oh, shoot. I'm getting better stuff, even though we were on Earth. GTA later. Maybe, Danny. I think, I don't know. I think I kinda overdid it with GTA.
Ready to check?
Like, I'm kind of just excited about Destiny 2 and what it has to offer. So maybe, but I don't know. I'm a little worn from GTA. 1706, 1717. Okay, we're getting better numbers. You know, it's crazy because we were on Earth, we were in Russia. Should have just went straight to there. Of course, they have better weapons.
Sure, we've made physical expressions. Won't win a fight, but they seem good.
20.
Feeling good is better than nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. What is it at right now? 85. It's a whole 50 gap. Wait.
Sign
no,
here.
It's not. That's 40. Duh. Okay. Fire. 1701. We already got. I'll just wait for the gauntlets. Chest armor. Yeah, I think that's good.
Name Guardian.
Did I just do that?
Hi again.
Oh my goodness. Alright, you know what? I need to learn from my mistake. I'm not gonna do this one. I'm gonna wait till something better comes along. Grenade cooldown when using your class ability. Melee cooldown. Okay, my grenades take too long, so I'm just Eververse gonna do that. Oh, it's just title. One. What else do we got?
It's a promise.
Let's check. An orbit power causes you to gain one armor charge. A longer duration.
Hi again. Name Guardian.
That sounds good. How come I can't take this one?
Ready and waiting.
This sounds good. Reduces all ability cooldowns when using your class ability and targets. Boom. And then this one.
Sure. Rhythmic Brilliant. Physical expressions Guardian. Won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Ready Chilling? And waiting. I'll wait till I get higher into the 1700s.
Oh, so, let me check right away.
I'm gonna go back to the Koronach. Koronach. What is it at? 1688. Fusion rifle.
Hi again.
That's pretty worth. Not really. And then this, we can put it back on the Arbalest. Rather, maybe I want to try the bow as well.
Let's check. You must have messages.
Just to switch it up. And then... fire stasis arrows. Oh, dude. I need this. There's some of my bounties. Let's give it an upgrade. Kaboom. And then we'll get rid of the other stuff.
Ready to check? Please, Guardian, it's busy.
1701. Maybe I should.
Monitoring all channels. Sure. Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they sign here. And feeling good is better than not.
The one I got, 46, 60.
Hi again.
I only have one energy.
Sign here.
Kind of like the way it looks.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Wonder...
please, Guardian, it's busy.
What would happen if I fused this guy into this guy?
Feeling good is better than not.
You know, I don't want to do that because of the resilience. Kind of forgot about that. Okay, never mind. We're gonna keep that one. But we'll see if we can do anything about this danger. This one has plus 5 resilience. Shame. We'll keep it though. Okay, I'll accept that in a moment. Please wait while you are being collected with your fight. event ticket. Ghost Rider. I don't have any titles earned. Feels bad. Oh, your ship looks cool. I should change mine too. Damn, missed opportunity. You don't know that person? Oh, okay. Guess it was matchmaking.
High forces are lashing out from the cosmic room, led by a disgraced wizard named Navota.
Disgraced?
She narrowly escaped a previous Vanguard operation with her life. Now the Brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
Indeed. That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing.
Bing. Bing.
Lots of movement ahead. Be ready for anything.
I got me the boom. What the hell was that? Interesting.
You don't seem thrilled about Navota's presence.
They won't appreciate yours either.
You. Yeah, I don't understand the drop distance on the arrows for this bow. It's a little weird.
just curves straight down.
Dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead. I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
Danny, I think this is the one where we fight the huge spider. But it's like a mechanical tank spider thingy. It's pretty cool. Medallion. I didn't even do anything.
We're close now. She won't escape this time.
Retreat isn't an option for her anymore. Not with the brood doubting her. Expect the worst, Guardian. Navota has no choice but to defeat you.
That energy signature. That's her. That's Navota.
Zero damage to her. Never mind. It might be the one after. got you, homie. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I don't have my barricade, so that will do. God damn. Got you, homie. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Hold on.
The boat is played for power shape tactics, power logic, but also its flaws. You've proven that the path to victory comes only from the light.
We're happy to send the message, Commander.
Easy. Yeah, I guess it wasn't this one. It might be the one after. Damn, this should take a while. I think what happens is that when you play missions like this and then between the three people, like the stats are spread out. So not just one person is like overpowered. Commendation. What is this? Enrich the game with their presence. Fun. Refluxic. Considerate, kind, and... Whoops. Maybe I should have just clicked on the thing, you know what I mean? Oh. I think you skipped the cutscene. Danny Gamer 1997 PCS, aka DJ Watson, aka DJ Watson 1997. I'm just being random right now. Yeah, but I think the next mission is the one with the tank spider. No. What happened? This loading, though. Oh my god, it's so exciting. I'm fully prepared for about what's to come next. You always are. That is true. Yeah. I just like to be spontaneous, you know? I like to live in the moment. Say what comes to mind. Even if I get in trouble with Twitch, it'd be worth it. It'd be very, very worth it. What's going on with Destiny 2, though? Destiny? You okay? You love me too? Me too? It's a little more crazier than Grand Theft Auto, huh? At least Grand Theft Auto gives you the decency to look at a map, you know what I mean? Or current active events that are unfolding in the world. New cars, new quests, stuff like that. That's something that we should admire from Grand Theft Auto Online. Good job. Good job, Rockstar. But then when you go around banning people for no reason, that's a bad job. Bad job, Rockstar. How about that GTA 6, though? At least you can read. Yeah, huh? Yet for other loading screens over here, it'll show you, like, some tips and stuff. But I guess when you finish a mission, it takes you to this screen, where you can't read anything at all.
Oh.
I didn't think this would be a game where you had an Alt F4. That was just GTA. Oh, I know what happened, Danny. I know what happened. That other guy? Listen. That other guy, he got mad, right? He got salty. I didn't endorse him. He's like, man, this guy endorsed Danny, but not me. This is what I'm gonna do. And this is what he did. He used his mod menu. And he took us to the infinite black loading screen of death. It was his fault. It was all him. It might take 100 years, yeah. I think I'm on Alt F4. In 3, 2, 1.5, 1.25, 1 1/8. All right. Too bad. So sad. Oh my god, dude. So, Danny, I don't know if you guys partake in the daylight savings thing. I don't know if that's just like a North American thing, but it happened today. So pretty much 1 hour is earlier now, so that there's more daytime in the evening, so like it's daylight savings, you know, so we don't have to turn on the lights at like 5 p.m. So now it'll be later when we turn on the lights, but yeah, because my girlfriend, she works on the weekends, but she wakes up at 2 a.m. So she asked me if I could stay up through the night to make sure that her alarm doesn't go off 1 hour too late, because she didn't want to go to work late. Let you look. Sure. And that's why I'm really tired right now. I've been yawning. Got the extra baggage under my eyes. Yeah, that's why I'm tired. By the time it was midnight, dude, I was drained. But when it happens at March 26th, oh, interesting. Interesting. So, yeah. 1 hour less of sleep for me and you. Well, actually, no. It's the other way around. I think. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, Danny, did me leaving help you? Or are you still loading? Or are you restarting? Escape. Escape. Boom. Everything. Seasonal. Oh, yeah. Let me have that. Earn progress by completing bounties, patrols, public events, and lost sectors. Oh, dude. I need to do stuff in the Cosmodrome. Okay. You put mine forward and coming back. Alright, for sure. Let's see, how do I... Let's go there. I'm gonna change my ship. Dust carrier. Granite burrow. Can I change the color? Which one did you have on? I forgot. Was it the default? This one looks cool. Looks like a bug. There. Yasurskis. So I have some quests. Bring schematic to Banshee 44. Oh, I get another arbalist here. Not enough space. What do you mean? Do they not have banks around here? Bruh. I have the season pass. What the hell? Got a ghost show. We are launching in 3, 2, 1. Zero and a half. Zero and a quarter. 0.0009. Technical difficulties. Danny, what are you gonna eat today for dinner? Well, you probably already had dinner. What did you have for dinner? So, yeah. The autopilot is not going on autopilot. Pork chops, dude. Oh my god. Okay, next time I go to the groceries, pork chops is gonna be on that list.
Calling it. Time for a break.
Oh my, oh man, I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
Check.
All right,
thank you.
Take one of them.
Thank you.
I think I...
Crypto.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
What you got for me, homie? Why is 250 the max? Is it because I have like a fanny pack? Do I need like a bigger wallet? What's going on? I don't get it. This, what do you want? Ooh, I got an engram. Ooh, I got an enhancement for bounties. What is this place? What is this for, though? Calibrate bows against any target, earn bonus progress for precision. Final bows against opposing target. Oh, okay. Against any target. It doesn't have to be against only opposing target. So I'll take it, since I'm using that. Glaive? Okay, I'll take it. Sword? I don't have one right now. Solar weapon?
Good eye.
Sure. Random objective?
Here you go.
Sidearm calibration. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Alright.
I'll be pulling for you.
What did you want? The armor he has, or the gun, or that? I get it now, I get it. Because you just had pork chop? That's funny. Was that the Olympics? You found a spark of hope. How come I can't find a spark of hope? What is this? Defeat combatants with grenades? Don't mind if I do. Multi-kills. With your super. Don't mind if I do. While in Vanguard playlists. I don't think we're gonna be doing that. Defeat combatants with void damage. Sure. And one thing random. I heard fireworks.
Always something new at Eververse.
Yeah. 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 Oh, you're a number two now. You're rank two now.
Come forward.
Congrats. Dan, you jumped high. How'd you do that?
How can the Vanguard help?
How can the Vanguard help? That's a good question. But what am I doing? What am I using? I'm using Void.
Yes, Guardian?
Excuse me. Make things go boom. Oh, you could spend your glimmer here? Nice. Attaches to anyone and makes time damage before the run. Buy it. I have all the glimmers, so wait, what? To unlock your new ability, you must commune with the light. Invitation device?
Then take it.
Meditation device, sure. Lighting on yourself, glass buildings. Where are we going? Are we going to Uranus? I'm so funny. Oh my goodness. Waiting for fire team leader. This is cool. Herman. Is that you, Herman? How's it going? Yeah, I know sometimes you're typing away and then the autocorrect messes you up. It's the worst, dude. One time I tried to type in good luck and good F word came out, you know what I mean? How am I doing? I'm doing alright, I'm doing good. A little tired, a little sleepy, but having a good time. Having a good time. You know what I mean? I think I'm gonna have some pizza today. And then when I go to the grocery store, pork chop is gonna be on that list. I turned auto correction off. Oh, after you turned it off. Oh, okay, for sure, for sure. I thought you meant before. And okay. Alright, yeah, that's cool. This is the place I was talking about. Oh, it's still around. I thought it was completely destroyed. This is a cathedral or church, whatever the hell. And I was like, whatever happened to that place? Yaw.